This is the result of wrestling, working out for 15 years, keeping a consistent carnivore diet, and not eating white sugar. I want to transition into fitness and help others. How this video does will determine if I should or not.